The Amtrak Pacific Surfliner is making some changes ahead of Thanksgiving. Reservations will be required on the Surfliner trains that travel in Southern California, including Santa Barbara and San Luis Obispo counties. The reservations will be required from the Wednesday before Thanksgiving through the Monday after. Amtrak also says it is adding more trains and increasing the number of available seats. To reserve a ticket, you can visit this story on KSBY.com.